Everywhere you go, everyone's sick. Everyone's got this bug fucking going around. So it's either the stomach virus one, or the lung one, or the headache one. Digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. Feline, canine, rodent, ape, human, and beast over and over from the veil to the ground. Take note of the triangular builders building all of those images. I'm taking advantage of the lights and shadows from morning to night. If you notice, if you watch my videos, anybody. Depending on where I'm aimed and what the cloud situation is, how thick they are, how thin they are, how much texture, colors, everything comes into play. How light is bouncing around in there. Are there any openings or gaps to let light come all the way through and then bounce back up and all that kind of shit. I'm playing with the lights and shadows. It's by accident, intentionally by accident, subconscious, I guess, at this point. Same reason the filters came into play. There's a red filter on the camera now. When I go back to remaster these videos, I'll be able to show you much more clearly. The purpose of the filter is to keep adding contrast. When I come back to this video to remaster it, I may put a green or a blue filter to look around. May I look at the imagery? It's unbelievable. Unfucking believable. It's fine. And nobody's gonna look. Oh my God. And I'm not supposed to be upset, you know? I'm not supposed to be freaking out. I'm not supposed to be saying, where the fuck is everyone? Where the fuck? Why will the zombie slaves not wake up? I'm gonna tilt my camera a little bit because the largest images that I like that I'm looking at are all on this angle, so. I'm gonna change over to the blue filter and stay that way, I guess so. Leaving a little tree in there down there. Looks like we got some raindrops. Yeah, looks good. Think I'm gonna have to lose the filter, it's too dark. Looks good though. Image is crisp and clear. You can all see it. Can all see it now. that say? 44 or 54, I don't know. All right, I'm just gonna end it because I think I'm out of time anyway. I'll be back.